In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My dear friends, the Lord, the risen Jesus, walks with us. He walks in the ups and downs of our lives, in our tears and in our pain and in our pleasure. The Lord is with us. We witnessed that event in the episode of the walk to Emmaus. The two disciples were going away from Jerusalem towards Emmaus with weight of their heart, with burden of their being, with their dreams shattered and broken because of the crucifixion of Jesus, with pain and tear upon whom they hoped for the salvation and peace. They walk without life, with depression and with no joy in their life. And with them the Lord joins as a sojourner, and out of their mouths the Lord brings about their pain and struggle, turmoil in their hearts and souls. And this is the way of the counseling, bringing from within the tears and pain of a person. And we see risen Jesus healing those unhealed wounds of the apostles, perhaps about the crucifixion. And we see Jesus opening the scriptures for them and telling them that the Messiah had to undergo all this. And in the evening, we see Jesus joining with them. And during the breaking of the bread, the apostles recognized Jesus because their eyes were opened. Dear friends, today we need such a vision to discover the presence of Jesus in the Word of God when we read and meditate or listen, or when we participate in the most holy Eucharist. In the physical eyes, we may not be able to perceive it, but in the eyes of faith, surely we can recognize Jesus in our daily circumstance. Perhaps when we are cooking, or when we are walking, or when we are cleaning, when we are studying, when we are playing, there, through the events of our lives, the Lord speaks to us, because is Emmanuel, the Lord is with us. Therefore, let us then pray for the recognition of that sight, to behold risen Jesus operating with the power of resurrection in our hearts and souls, so that we may be committed disciples and everlasting witnesses of his love and life. Towards this grace, let us pray. God sent his Son. They called him Jesus. He came to love, heal and forgive. And on the cross, he bled and died to buy my pardon. And an empty grave is there to prove my Savior lives. Because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because he lives, all fear is gone. Because I know, oh, he holds the future, and life is worth the living just because he lives. And life is worth the living just because he lives. Jesus, we thank you for the power of resurrection through which you operates our lives and our souls and our hearts. Give us that sight, O Lord, so that we may recognize you in the breaking of the scriptures and in the breaking of the bread, so that we too may perceive and live in the joy of the power of resurrection. We make this prayer in your holy name, dear Lord. Amen. May Almighty God bless us in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.